source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hang on! It's a multi-legged battle mech. The energy readings are off the charts.
So Eggman had another weapon up his sleeve.
Lightning!
Visionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, Carol.
Leave the chemical flesh to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Lightning!
Time to head back.
Hold on! There's a massive energy source approaching!
Can't let this thing get to the chemical plant. Keep it busy there as long as you can, rookie.
shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait, so watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
Enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Take control of prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out. They've got us pinned down.
Wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer.
Ooh!
Some chili dogs next time.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out! They've got us pinned down!
They found out I escaped. Oh well, have a kiss this yawn fest goodbye. Whoa, we're off planet. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run. We're off planet. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. But they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman.
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
We'll be right back.
SBO keeps them busy.
Need a shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
You!
Enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll flex the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Double boost! Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun. Here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him. We'll be right back.
was a cakewalk.
I don't know why I was even worried.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out. They've got us pinned down.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like.
Explosions riled it up. So look like we'll get past without a fight.
You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines! Like mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time. You can count on it.
To find Eggman quick. Let's see. The meeting I picked up was through this way. This area is still relatively undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You'd better be on your guard, Sonic.
What? Everyone left except for this now one person. As soon as we ask for advice, people leave. Yeah, everyone left and then one person rejoined. And then one person joined.
There wasn't that much people.
There were two people. No, because then we got three. Yeah, I totally got that. But what's that have to do with anything?
Okay, we're back to stage one.
Why?
For an SOS mission.
Sonic! Eggman's forces are surging into the city! We need you here now!
Hold on, Tails! I'm on my way! We don't have time to lose! Better kick things up a notch!
Was that in the level before? Oh, that's the SOS thing. No, I mean SOS thing.
Man, look at the size of that thing! I guess all kinds of things show up.
Is that only Sonic stages that has the animal? Yeah. And those ones have those special kits. The other ones you just escort them around to it.
Sand everywhere! Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now.
Come back to hear you say Sega. Is that why they call it Sega? Because they always tell me what to do. Sega. I say Ga! Oh, there was another path to the right that you missed. Yeah, they call you a ring. I'm not sure about this one. Okay, now all you gotta do is get three of them. Yeah, that one counts as your rookie's badge. Yeah. It might, I'm pretty sure it does. Because I don't think Sonic has his own. He already has all his medals. Now, classic Sonic, Vincent! Hey, egghead, wait.
This boss is actually really easy, so.
Egg dragon.
Such power exceeds even my expectations! My own genius scares me sometimes.
This is the beginning of the Egg Dragon fight,
right? That's a failure in my book.
This is the beginning of it. I don't
to surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Did you hit him 5 times? Because I want you to be able to hit him 5 times, but it's actually like classic Sonic. I see you're only hitting him 5 times. What are these black rocks in here?
You've got a lot of nerve for a pint-sized Sonic from another dimension. Still, this dead dragoon is
he's
only
not from another dimension, though.
You're lying!
You won't have to wait long to find out.
You didn't know how to do this, you still for and use our YouTube video. Technically, another dimension, but she hangs out with us. Maybe both. In the future of another dimension. Future of another dimension. She's in his future. Like, they're in the same time, just she's from a different dimension. How do you know time doesn't work weird? Like in Sonic X, which doesn't make sense. Why did Chris go back to his younger self? When he just teleported his current self. Okay, here's the time for the final boss.
It would be a challenge to crush him here, anyway. I'll round up the entire resistance. Sooner or later. Just you wait.
What the co- I don't know. I heard one thing that makes sense. That Sonic doesn't talk to Metal Sonic anymore. Yeah. But I heard that Sonic doesn't talk to Metal Sonic anymore. I don't know. I think the Sonic here would be better if he talked to Metal Sonic. As in, it was always like a one-sided quip thing.
No, I mean, I like this Sonic voice.
Oh, voice. I don't care for the Sonic voice. They all sound the same to me.
I need a status update.
Sonic Underground. Except for Sonic Underground.
We can't search for civilians right now.
Fighting is too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
At least this weapon gives you a high score. Yeah, but
mass produced now?
Oh, this ain't good. Might be too much for the rookie to handle.
Still, we can't just ignore him.
Those the cube does not work well with those robo ostriches. Those things are ostriches. Do you think of them as ostriches? You think of them as... What, an emu? You think of them as an emu?
Nice work. A fine display of skill.
Wow! You really showed him who's boss!
Come on! China. How am I gonna top that?
Why are the Chaotix Marines? They're detective agency. The detective agency. It would be fine if they had their own playable levels. It would have been fun if they had their own playable levels, you know? Yeah, like Vector, Espio. Yeah, I want Sonic Heroes 2. No, Sonic Heroes.
The rescue is underway.
We already Sonic
so there's a safe way out. Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around.
Yeah, it's Sonic 06. The Sonic fanbase is really angry. The Sonic fanbase is really angry. Sonic Adventure shit. Yes. It's because it is Sonic Adventure. It came out after Sonic 3D Blast. Sonic Extreme was a canceled game, turned into Sonic 3D Blast with whatever method they had. So, it was on the Saturn. What console was Heroes on? I told you! Sonic 3D Glass came out. Just how you know it.
Update from HQ! The enemy's on the run! Mission complete. Well done, everyone.
I doubt you're gonna do that. You might though. How? Yeah, so. Look, it's Knuckles' hat. Shut up.
Knock, knock his knuckles, blow thaw, independent.
I hate Sonic Boys. Super Sonic!
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements.
Also, why weren't there any Sonic in classic Sonic?
Some of us are more than enough. We'll bless the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right,
partner? Can you riddle me that? Why weren't there any Sonic in classic Sonic?
Time for two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us.
Why weren't there any Sonic in classic Sonic? Any Sonic classic Sonic stages.
We got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have
if you're gonna say
up.
The final boss.
Bingo! Found a way in!
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert!
This should be fun.
I know, it's like a last minute marketing ploy. Look, stand perfectly still. Just never let it play out.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Well, yeah, because you don't need a shield. Which, I mean, like, the rookie isn't. Something to push me to the Well, that's all, folks. I'm pretty sure this stream is over. Let me check that. I think you've done enough. Whatever, we'll do this one last episode. Level.
We've picked up the two live readings near the lab up ahead.
They aren't robots. What are they?
If they're enemies, taking them both on might be a big ask for the rookie.
I mean, Silver could have had a much better role.
Watch out!
Yeah, Silver could have had a much...
This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow. We've picked up the two live readings near the lab up ahead.
Silver could have had a much better role. If I would have had Silver in this game, I would have wanted him to have a better role. You know?
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to
like,
go with the flow.
Silver is a fairly competent character. It's just me, they never use him as such. I know you must do anyway because of him. But one of those uses mine.
They must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about.
Nice hit. Yeah, the thing about the cube, it did suck to hit an area. Did you collect coins in Sonic, right? What just hit you?
Well, look at you, rookie.
Did the room hit you?
What? Jealous you can't play on the slide, Knuckles?
Well, this is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got, rookie.
Why does Amy have the same voice actor as Sonic?
The readings are really close now. Amy sounds
the same. Is this the same voice actor as Sonic?
So meet up with them.
Yeah. Who, Amy? Amy sounds really sarcastic. Amy sounds way too sarcastic. Knuckles is fine. Knuckles and Tails I like, because I can actually withstand this Tails voice.
Oh, we saw the hedgehog.
If that's bad. I can withstand this Tails voice. Okay, but that's it. No more. Yeah. I think. Let me check. I checked. It was like 53 minutes last night. I don't think we can hold up in there. That's it.
That's it.
Bye bye. Ben Mutsky. Ben Mutsky.
Yeah, that's gonna be it.
Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.